court and all ahead to Zezel. He works in over the Detroit line. Drop pass, Anderson, a move in front. He stops, he fakes, and he can't get a shot.
Steve Yzerman, the centerman, what a defensive play, coming back to break it up.
Into the Detroit end, Creighton cutting to the slot. He shoots on a blocker save. Whose outlet pass comes up to center ice. Taylor now to Coffey, up from the defense to Johnson, moving in a pass in front. Gretzky now back to the blue line to Larionov. Far corner for Fedorov. Now the wings can start moving the puck, get the Blues running around. Larionov at the blue line, leaves the puck. What a pattern. Now back to Larionov, hit by Hull. Larionov out to the blue line, now left circle. Konstantinov makes a move around Pronger, goes behind the net. Feeds out, right wing circle. Fetisov a shot, and Casey the save. 4-on-4 can be pretty scary. Now Fetisov as the team's changed to Fedorov. Over the line, a shot, and a dazzling glove save by John Casey, and he holds the puck. But it's played up the boards to Zezel. Zezel to center ice, gets it ahead. Closen hit hard by Lidstrom. Huddy clears the puck up the ice. Zezel ahead to Noonan, moving in on the right wing. Noonan, a nice move in front of backhand shot. What a save by Osgood to rob Brian Noonan. And Lidstrom clears the puck up, not out. Pronger, a drive, and Osgood the save. Here's Creighton on the far side, pinned to the boards by Lidstrom with Mateau and Noonan. They're changing now. Creighton with a puck in danger, standing still, loses it at the red line. Here's Fedorov, never standing still, working in, right wing, off a shot! Casey catches it and leaves it for McInnes. A pass for Barron gets away, it's centered to Larionov. Now there'll be a penalty. The Blues touch the puck, and the penalty will be called by Terry Gregson. On the near wing, stops over the blue line, winds it up, fakes a shot, feeds into the corner. Larionov centers, oh, and Fedorov robbed! Left wing for Kozlov into the Blues end. Now a pass for Larionov. Back to Fetisov at the near left point. Ahead for Fedorov. Now on the boards to Kozlov. Behind the net to Fedorov. He comes right in front. He waits. He shoots. And the save by Casey. And a puck in the air. Batted away by Huddy out to center ice. The penalty over. Barron back on. And Mateau will bring it the other way. Late in a Blues power play. Working in over the Detroit line. To Pronger. A shot right on. And Osgood makes the save. And a congregation of players around Detroit netminder Chris Osgood.
And now we're going to get, I'm sorry, Kenny, we're going to get a penalty now.
Here's Coffey. At center ice to Keith Primo on the left wing into the Blues end around McInnes. A shot. Casey the save. Primo collides with Casey, holds on to him, and Casey gets up back in the net. Near point to Lidstrom. He has the puck for Detroit. They have the power play along the near boards. Yzerman in front. Primo a shot. Save. Rebound. They score. Dino Cicerelli. Cicerelli for Detroit. A power play goal. And the crowd erupts here at Joe Louis Arena in Detroit. Centers out to the point. Huddy a shot right on the save by Osgood, and he falls on the rebound. Zezel trying to get to the puck, does. Back to Huddy. Far point, Kravchuk. He'll shoot right on the save, rebound. Zezel shoots wide, and I mean he's drilled head first into the boards. No penalty, I don't believe that. Zezel was drilled head first into the boards after he took that shot wide, and he is injured. Peter Zezel is in severe pain. He was absolutely leveled.
Now he's back on his skates. The Blues trainer Ray Borelli is out there. And
as the line changes are completed, here's Brian Noonan, left wing to Creighton, moving in, he shoots, oh, and Osgood gets a piece of that. Wings clear up the far boards and work to center ice. Here's Larionov into the Blues zone, right wing to Konstantinov, to Larionov, a backhander, Casey the save. Casey behind the net to Huddy, he'll bank it up the far boards, Larionov knocks it down, Corson tries to clear it, and can't, loses his stick, Larionov. To Konstantinov, a shot. Casey the save. They score. The Blues may have knocked the puck in themselves. Now we've got bumping and shoving. Huddy in the midst of it. You might say that a Detroit player was in the crease. We'll have to look and see how they sort it out. And the officials trying to keep the players apart. But the puck in the net behind John Casey, and the Red Wings feel that they have made it 2-0.
Corson lost his stick. That gave the Red Wings a 5-on-3 for a short period of time. And it was Kozlov coming in late into the crease that got his stick on the puck, put it behind John Casey, and into the net, and they have waved this off.
Gretzky on the left, Corson on the right wing, working in around Bergevin. Who's in front? Shoots! And the save by Osgood. Clears the puck up the board. Johnson knocks it down. McKinnis run into. He's hurt. Loose puck behind the Detroit net. Creighton gets it. Tied up by Brown. Centers. Noonan is held, and there'll be a penalty call, a delayed call. Pronger, a shot knocked down. Creighton a drive. Coffey clears it up the glass. Not out. Huddy keeps it into Courtnall. He's hit by Konstantinov. It's centered. Great shot, and oh, what a save. Zezel robbed by Osgood on a setup by Steve Leach. His pass intercepted by Courtnall. Ahead to Gretzky. Gretzky shoots, and Osgood makes the save. And Courtnall spun down. Ben Pronger intercepts to the blue line. McKinnis a shot. Osgood another save. And he holds the puck to stop play. Far side pinching in McKinnis. Behind the net to Gretzky. Gretzky centers. Corson at point blank range. Robbed by Osgood. And Corson and Bob Erie do a little shoving. What an opportunity there. Now Pronger in front of the penalty benches over to McKinnis. He advances the puck. Works in over the line, gives the puck to Hull. He flings it behind the Detroit net, around the near boards to Gretzky. In the circle to Hull, a shot right on Osgood, the save, and the puck is in the net. And the Blues have scored as they score on a power play to tie it at one. Great work by the line of Corson, Hull, and Gretzky to tie the game at one. His pass ahead deflected in wide of the net by Draper. He and Wells battle in the corner. Wells taken down by Draper. Draper comes out of the corner in front of shot. Casey the save.
It's been quite the season for Vladimir Konstantinov. A lot of people considered him for the Norris Trophy as the league's best defenseman.
So it's 5-on-4. 1:15 to go in McKinnis's penalty. The wings shoot the puck in right to Casey. He misplays it. And Larionov trying to slide it by Casey. Right wing to McTavish. Shorthanded, a backhand shot. Osgood the save. Rebound McTavish. And he can't get it by Osgood. Here come the wings. At center ice. He's covered by Bergevin. Pressuring in from the point. Now to Pronger deep in his own end. Clears the puck up the boards. Not out. Coffey a shot. The save. Rebound. Another save. And they score. The Red Wings score to take the lead. 2-1. Darren McCarty was the man right there. And we'll see who gets credit for that goal, but the Wings regain the lead.
It will be Darren McCarty. McCarty good in front of the net. The Wings just getting the puck to the net and then crashing the net. John Casey made an outstanding save, but then he couldn't recover in time.
Gretzky and Corson are the forwards for the Blues. A pass to Corson. He's checked off the puck. And here's Batisoff over the line. A shot. He hits the post. Batisoff hits the post. Now McKinnis.
And right at the top of the screen, Jeff Courtnall being hit from behind by Bergevin. That's the penalty.
We're early in the third period. The Blues have the man advantage. Ahead it comes to Corson in over the line. To Hull on the slot. He shoots. He scores! Oh, baby, Brett Hull! A power play goal. And early in the third period, the Blues tie it at two.
And the Blues take advantage of Detroit making a line change.
Far right wing for Fedorov. He's got a step. Then McKinnis comes back, gets in his way, and knocks him down. The Blues on the power play tonight are 2-for-6. Here they come. Pronger in over the line to Hull. He gets hooked, and Corson a shot to save. And a great glove save by Osgood to rob Hull on the rebound. What a save by Chris Osgood. He's poke checked. Kravchuk tries to keep the puck in camp. Here's Coffey. Moving in on Barron, a shot. Casey the save. Rebound loose. And the puck onto Courtnall's stick. He's at center ice. Right wing for Leach, trying to move in. He cannot get around Coffey. Then centers. Zezel shoots. What a save by Osgood. I don't believe that one. On Peter Zezel, and the puck cleared down the ice. Blocked very nicely by McKinnis. They tie each other up in the corner. McKinnis pulls away from Fedorov. Long pass and a beauty to Gretzky. He's got a breakaway. Gretzky moves it alone. Shoots. Oh, and he shoots wide. Now Courtnall works in over the Detroit line. A slap shot. And it hits the post off Osgood. And he smothers the puck in the crease. A dazzling shot by Courtnall off of Osgood to the post. Coffey advancing along the boards. He gets checked back to the blue line. Lidstrom near circle. Yzerman the shot. Save and a rebound. Hollebont ready to come on. Courtnall into the Detroit end. Goes down when he looked up and saw Konstantinov. The Blues are at full strength. Wings with a puck. It's Draper moving into the left wing. A long shot over the net. Far side. Now at center ice. Fedorov says he's hurt. So they're going to have to stop play.
And this is exactly what one of the things Mike Keenan was talking about prior to the series.
And Mike Keenan will not have a problem if Fedorov is out the rest of the game, but he knows that Fedorov is going to be back here in about a minute and a half and probably score a goal. Back to play the puck, Courtnall. Trying to clear it up the boards, not out. Ramsey a shot, the save, and on the rebound, the Red Wing player sent flying. Now it's Lidstrom into the blue zone, left wing to Primo, a shot. Bad save, Casey. Into the left wing circle in the slot to Larionov, and a pass back intercepted. Corson to center ice with Pronger. Two on one on Coffey to Pronger, a shot. Osgood, a brilliant save to Rob Pronger. Here's Detroit. Larionov up to Yzerman. The Blues get caught. Now to Yzerman, a shot. Huddy gets his stick in the way, and the puck deflects into the crowd behind John Casey. McGinnis is back on. It's Cicerelli ahead to Kozloff over the line. Pronger gets in the way and chops the puck to center ice. Courtnall has it into the Detroit zone. The pass ahead knocked away. And Coffey up to the red line to Kozloff. Two on one. Barron back. Larionov to the net. Trailing. Fedorov. He moves in. He shoots. He scores! So Sergei Fedorov is alive! And with 2:06 to go in the third period, Fedorov comes off the doctor's table to score the go-ahead goal for Detroit.
Well, Al McGinnis was moving over to the middle, and he fell down. And that allowed Detroit to come back 3-on-1.
Fedorov with his first goal of the playoffs. With just 2:06 to go in regulation action. Gretzky with a puck, right circle, he shoots! Great stick save, Osgood. Now McGinnis behind the net for Gretzky. 20 seconds to go. The Blues need a goal. Centering pass, Larionov intercepts and clears the puck out. 35-year-old Larionov made the play. They drop the puck at center ice. Fetisov plays it ahead, then the Blues dump it in wide of the net. 1 second to go, and it's over. Game one of this best of seven series goes to the Detroit Red Wings. And they are happy here at Joe Louis Arena in Detroit. A standing room only crowd. The Red Wings have not won a Stanley Cup since 1955. They came close last year, losing in the finals. They feel they are destined here in 1996.